At Marlins Park this morning, Derek Jeter, part of a big announcement. The World Baseball Classic is returning here in March of 2021. Marlins Park will be the first venue to host games in three rounds, including the semis and the final. The WBC proved to be a huge hit here in 2017, back when Team USA won it all, so we'll see if they can repeat. And it was that event that convinced me that Marlins Park can have great baseball atmosphere.
I went to that game, Dominican Republic and Puerto Rico.
Wasn't it fun?
A lot of fun.
Yeah.
A lot of excitement.